Cindy back with you, and oh my gosh, I've got Keith Burns with me, y'all. I am so honored to have my own celebrity player on the Cindy's Choice team this evening. Thank you, Keith Burns, for being here to support Cindy's Choice and to support the Challenge Golf Association. What do you think so far?
Oh, it's awesome. I've actually, as many rounds of golf as I've played and did foundations and charity and celebrity events, I've never played a Top Golf facility, so it's different for sure. It's a lot of fun. That's why I have a glove on, by the way. I'm not the Michael Jackson of country.
Oh yes, he is. Don't let him fool you.
And beat it. Anyway, no, this is a lot of fun. Anytime I can stop by, I'm on my way to Nashville. That's why I'm in this, and I'm playing golf in these boots. There you go, and this hat and. But having a good time, it's all for a good cause and enjoying everything. Anytime I get to see you and make a stop in Chattanooga, Tennessee, it's always fun.
Well, you're so awesome, Keith, because I always talk about, like, you know, Cindy's Choice supports small businesses while we serve the community. And I always talk about it's not, you know, we're not about the product. We're about the people behind the product. And you are an amazingly gifted entertainer. But this works because of the people behind the product, because you like supporting small businesses while we serve the community. And we just so appreciate your support that way. And I know you're getting real busy, and we especially appreciate your time right now.
It is. It's crazy busy actually right now. I think people are opening up their minds, and they're definitely opening up their time to get out and start doing things. I see a lot more people walking around, a lot more people out. I'm getting so many calls on a daily basis to book shows and go here and there where, you know, even 6 months ago, I was hustling, you know, to go here and there, but now it's like everybody's over it. I think they're ready to get back out and get to work and have fun So, yeah, I'm going to be all over the United States here in the summer and doing a lot of shows with my buddy John Schneider, Dukes of Hazzard, and we're doing small community tours, Bo's Extravaganzas with Cody McCarver. I'll be there May 2nd. May 3rd, I'll be down in Panama City Beach that whole next week of May. Down there with a huge event, a boxing and fighting event, and then after that, I'm all over the United States with Bo's Extravaganza and just touring, just continuing to tour. So, you folks, just to tell you, the road is open, the people are ready to go get busy again, and I think it's going to be a fantastic rest of our year.
Get out and go to concerts and go play golf and get out again. But I can't end this without mentioning, during this, you know, it has been a challenging year. Yeah. And I appreciate the fact you got out there as much as you could, because you really wanted to encourage and, you know, help people. And you've written a song that's kind of relevant to this last season that we've all kind of gotten through together.
I got a song. It comes out. You can download it April the 30th. You can pre-order it as of last week. It's called Trying Times. If you can get back out there and give to the small businesses and support the small businesses, that's the thing to do right now.
And again, that it's sincere. It's I'm not just like attaching to this person because he's a famous celebrity. He really does care.
Yes.
And he supports this mission that we're
yes.
on. And he's a lot of fun to
yes.
hang out with. And he's an amazing entertainer as
he
well.
He just wants to hang out with me, that's all. I'm a good time on 2 feet, that's why, you know.
So much fun, and thank you again. We appreciate your support.
Hey, anytime I can stop by and help the community. Love Chattanooga. I love this whole North. I'm from Georgia. I live in Nashville. I got a place in Alabama. My parents are in Canton, Georgia. Anytime I can support this whole area right here, I do. And I love your show. You know, the Heavenly Voice, Cindy's Choice. I just love it. So. I got it. Well, actually, now it's my turn, so I got to go hit a golf shot, which I'm actually on my way to Nashville to do a charity event tomorrow.
That's awesome. So. And we're going to be keeping you busy here in the North Georgia, Chattanooga area as well. We got to go play golf.
Yes,
bye now.
God bless you.